open it up. If you need trouble, you throw your ass.
How's it going?
Looks like you've had a few years here.
Yeah,
I've
had a drifter or two who's not
by. Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's going on?
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. I rode this one hard. See you later. Can I help you?
Just having a look.
What do you want?
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Come on, get to work.
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death.
Hey,
Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Maria, right? Oh, Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Hey, just a second.
Oh,
always need scrap. Look, I'm here. Yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling. He said his face was scarred, so what? More, please. What else can you tell me? You were saying something?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
St. John out. Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, I thought you'd just stop by the hot springs and have a little fun. Is that it? I got a use for you.
What's going for?
Hey, asshole, we can see you!
Finally! Look out!
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah? Okay.
Men coming! Run all you want, I got you now.
Just a bastard! He killed him! Drifter, come on out. Give up. We got food, water. Don't have to be like this. No, sir.
Hold still, goddammit!